hours. Before I'm right about to perform, I'm feeling nervous. Like, I don't want to do it. And not because I'm not happy to be here, just the nerves really make me go like, fuck, you know. I always try and distract myself before the show until the very last moment so that it will just hit me and I have no option but to go.
Don't listen to what I have to say. It probably is not important. Tie it down, keep a lid on it. Always the flower, never the florist.
I think that I've reached the breaking point. I think I'm snapping these bolts and joints. I think that I've fucking had enough. Get in the ring, bitch. I think that I'm putting myself first. I think that I'm gonna fucking burst. Caged up like a fucking canary. You think that I'll be you? Let's see who is scary. Say what the fuck I want when I wanna. Shoot straight to the brain, you're a goner.
Oh, no.
Don't even try to save your life, you're never gonna. It's my turn, so you better do it right now. Quiet, don't care if I'm impolite.
Shut up.
Feelings are not what I'm thinking about. Creepy fairy tales, right?
What I really like about Jasmine is how they're so open with like the recovery and stuff. Everything about them is just so real, and like how they portray themselves, I just really love it.
We've been out here since like 12 o'clock.
Yeah, it's 12 o'clock, but it'll be worth it because I get to see my boo.
I'm scared. I'm really scared. Oh, it's the first day of the US tour. I'm so scared.
No. I feel like I will be sick.
I know it'll be so fun. It'll go so quick. I just always forget how to move these first shows. It'll be okay. Yeah, we're in San Francisco. And I'm excited.
Sour to the bone, marrow, horror to the core. You got it's not enough, stupid. Throw another punch, get the high score.
I just was like, the first couple of songs I was like, oh, I don't know how to move, I've lost my flow, the spark is over, I'll never make it. But by the end I was like, yeah, the crowd was good.
Actually, thank you.
The live experience is amazing, but it's very taxing. Me and Connor put our body through a lot as a, you know, as a proof of that.
No, I can barely sit right.
I got 1 hour, which is actually quite fast. Oh! We're in Hollywood Forever Cemetery. I have been crowned the silliest queen of the year.
We're gonna do it and we're gonna have fun and we're gonna rock and roll and we're gonna slay and we're gonna slay and we're gonna slay.
I'm gonna do that inside your breath. I got the taste of this bitter breath. Suck in your life.
Do it in the heart.
it's so nice to be able to meet people and have those connections and kind of just savoring the intimate setting. You're not always going to have that time when you're this close to people or you get to meet people after the show, so just kind of savoring that, I guess.
Thanks, guys. Thanks. Huh?
Sorry.
Huh? Okay. Like this.
Yeah.
This. So it's just going to be like that.
Okay. Go like that?
Yeah. I'm pushing
and through there?
Yeah. That's it. You're too short, you'll regret.
Okay.
No, it's okay. It's okay.
Yours. Oh yeah, yours.
There's the series.
Mine's starting to get thick, like wider out there.
Well, it's just because you're using a different wool. In a week, you're gonna have the best scarf ever.
I think that a lot has changed. Worldwide Torture when I was like 16. I'm really excited about the new work, and I feel like there's a lot more like emotional maturity, and I'm able to speak more on kind of what I wanted to talk about in Worldwide Torture, but I just felt like I didn't have the right vocabulary. Hello?
What's up, Chicago? Happy to be here.
They don't even know I'm right here. Right in front of their very eyes.
Let's walk out tonight.
My message to Jasmine would be like, I don't know if you realize how much you mean to like your fans. Like, you mean a lot. I'm not gonna cry, but like when I see them, I might cry. Cause I'm from like a small town in Iowa. We all are, and it's very, you know, Christian, like very conservative there. And you know, being raised by that, I couldn't feel like I couldn't fully be myself. And I listened to some alternative music, but like I said, seeing the YouTube video literally blew my mind and made me literally who I am. I fully was like, okay, if there's people out here that can do that, like, I should be able to do that.
I'm a collectible bitch. What the fuck made you think you could step in my toy shop? I do not need you, no fit. What do you think this is? You're excused in my own fault. Don't need someone to make me feel loyal. Collect my crown, got to run. And I'm really sorry, baby, but it appears this castle is just made for one.
Okay, I really do love you. Okay. I'll see you soon. I love you a lot.
You literally look like Anne Hathaway. I've got pictures in my really old Snapchat of you guys with the girl filter on.
Oh my god.
That's bad.
You still look Irish hot.